started as my childhood dream. Though it seems like yesterday, I thought it's gonna be gone. Cause it's been so long that I've been trying to finish a song. I've always been a writer and a lover of music. So I gathered equipment but didn't know how to use it. And although I could record, only my anger was fed. Cause it didn't sound on tape like it did in my head.
And I tried so hard, but every time I tried to make it, something came up, tried to break it, or someone would try to take it. Someone that was a friend to me then, so I remember you now. As I sing out the song and tell everyone how I can feel alive. Now I feel alive. I felt dead for so long. I felt dead for so long. Now I feel alive. Now I feel alive. I felt dead for so long. It turns out you were wrong.
Yeah. I just wanna give credit if you show me some love. So thanks to those who pushed me when I needed a shove. The one who gave me everything that I got. Talking about God, if you think it's you, well, it's not. I probably had any help from any woman or man, except my family, my girl, and a couple of friends who told me keep on going when I wanted to quit. Especially my girl, because this one's a hit. And then a few more people who came for the ride, who would listen to my demos and help me decide if I should go this way and what style I should sing. And to those who told me, man, just keep doing your thing. And I'll be going to the top and I'll never come down, because I've spent too many years with my feet on the ground. And to all my old friends who have helped me along, for you I saved a rhyme and now you're a part of the song.
And I tried.